Today's photo is of the 1929 Clemson Tiger baseball team. A couple of notes from this very old picture. First, the tiger on the sleeve of the baseball uniform is of interest to me, mainly because it does not look like a tiger at all. The second is a bit of a pop quiz. If you knew nothing about the players in this picture, which one would you guess to be the catcher from that era? If you guessed the gentleman on the top row, third from the left, you are not alone. That flat nose gives it away.